The About This Industry chapter provides an outline of what the industry is and what it includes. It looks at the industry definition, supply chain, major players, main activities, similar industries, additional resources, and jargon and glossary. You can use this snapshot to quickly assess whether the industry report contains the information that you're seeking. To better understand what's included in the industry, users can turn to the industry definition section, which provides a short, technical outline of the industry based on the country's classification system. The section also provides an understanding of the products or services that are included or excluded in the industry operations. The About This Industry chapter also provides a visual overview of the supply chain with links to the actual reports for upstream suppliers, downstream buyers, and related industries. Additionally, it provides links to detailed business environment reports for the key external drivers that affect the industry's performance. The supply chain section includes three of Porter's five forces: supplier power, threat of substitution, and buying power of customers. The About This Industry chapter details the major players within the industry. Knowing who the major players are helps you determine whether or not this industry is the right fit for your research needs. The main activities section summarizes what the industry does, makes, or provides. It includes lists of primary activities and the major products or services of that industry. The similar industries section includes potential competitors or substitutes, supply chain industries, and the similar sector or overlap. It also provides links that can navigate you to a related topic that could be more relevant. In the additional resources section, you can find website links to more industry-specific sources like trade associations or magazines. Lastly, the jargon and glossary section provides clarification on terms used throughout the report. Jargon is the explanation of industry-specific technical terms. For example, homogenization or pasteurization are relevant words for the ice cream production industry. The glossary is standard in all reports and includes brief definitions of general economic terms like domestic demand, employment, and profit. Along with the United States, IBIS World offers research on United Kingdom, Canada, Australia, China, and global industries. To get started today, visit www.ibisworld.com. Thank you.